Hey there, this is Cherie speaking. I wanted to shoot this quick video for you today and set you a task. Now, I've just got back from Bribie Island. Bribie Island is about an hour and 20 minutes drive north of Brisbane, and it's a little-ish island, and it can actually drive to it. There's a bridge which is about 2K long that you drive over to get to the island. And it's a really nice island. I was there for a few hours. I managed to get the sunset and took lots and lots of photos. And yeah, had a really nice day. It was a little bit windy down the beach, but the water was warm and it was still warm out. So it was really good. But anyway, I wanted to shoot this video and set you a task. So my task for you today is it sort of relates to an attitude of gratitude. So being thankful, being grateful for everything that's in your life. So my task for you is at the end of the day, I want you to list, like write down five things that you are grateful for that have happened to you today. So for me, it'll be the road trip up to Bribie Island, which there was hardly any traffic on the road. It was really good. It was easy drive up there. I got there in less time than I thought it would take. And so that would be my first one. The second one would be it was a beautiful day. It was absolutely stunning. There were clouds this morning, but it was beautiful weather, sunny sky in the afternoon. It was really nice. Third one, water was really warm. So the water's starting to heat up in Australia because it's going into, well, it's spring now, so it's going into summer. So it's getting perfect time to get out there in the water. Fourth one was I had a delicious lunch that I made today, just full of fresh fruit, fresh veggies, just really, really nice. And the fifth one was I met a couple of really nice people out on the beach today. I started talking to a couple of local Bribie Island locals, and they were really lovely. And sort of told me some of the places to go, which was really nice hearing it from locals. So those are my five things that I'm grateful for today. So now it's up to you to enjoy your day and list off the five things that you are grateful for today. I hope you have an awesome, awesome day, and I will talk to you soon. Bye-bye.